So here we have a pretty standard application log with lots of unstructured text. Let me show you how LogViewPlus can help analyze this log file. When we open this file in LogViewPlus, we can see it automatically detects the log file format. If we accept the default configuration, my log file now looks more like a database table with structured data in rows and columns. LogViewPlus had no prior knowledge of this log file, but just like that, we've gone from unstructured text to structured data. This transformation enables new analysis capabilities. As an example, LogViewPlus understands the log entry timestamps, so we can merge this log file with another one I opened earlier. This gives me a single view showing the interaction between my client and server. Let me give you another example. I'm going to search for a particular request ID, and then filter all log entries between the begin and end request. Filters are chained over here, so these two filters work in an AND relationship, but we can merge them to use an OR relationship instead. Now we have a single view showing only the log entries between the beginning and end of the request session. This helps me stay focused on the log entries I care about. So you can see how structured data is helping us with merging and filtering, but this is really just the start of the things you can do with LogViewPlus. Let me show you one more example of something a little more advanced. This log entry shows the recorded CPU and memory usage. We can parse this message to automatically extract the bits of data that look interesting. The extracted information is then displayed in new columns along with the other matching log entries. Now I want to visualize this data, so I go to Reports and activate my dashboard. It's currently empty, so let's add a new timeline report. Reports are SQL-based, so I can just paste some SQL I created earlier, and then accept the defaults for the other options. And just like that, we've transformed the CPU and memory data into actionable information. So those are just some of the tools in the LogViewPlus toolbox. Hopefully this video has made you a little bit curious to discover how LogViewPlus can help with your log files. If so, give us a try. With our free download, you'll be up and running in 2 minutes.